Before Jeremy Irons was cast as Rodolfo Gucci in Ridley Scott's House of Gucci, Robert De Niro had been announced for the role, but dropped out for unknown reasons.